This is the vivacious and lovely stage and television star, Phyllis Newman.
Thank you. This is my partner, Sylvia Edwards, from Charlotte, North Carolina.
This is the exciting young nightclub and television star, Paul Anka.
Hi there. This is my partner, Ross Cacavalli, from Detroit, Michigan. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Thank you. Oh, that's all right, Paul. Thank you very much. Oh, we got another delightful studio audience here. Good to have you with us at home. How are you, Phyllis?
I'm just fine, thank you.
Nice to see you again.
Thank you.
How are you, young man?
Very good, thank you, Alan.
Good. Phyllis, tell us about Apple Tree. Now, how many parts?
Well, in the Apple Tree, I play four parts. I play Eve in Adam and Eve.
Yeah.
And then I play Princess Barbara, a passionate princess.
Yes.
And then I play Ella, a chimney sweep. And finally, I play Passionella, a very big bosom movie star.
I know it. You look just like Marilyn Monroe.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
All right, Sylvia Edwards, how are you today?
Fine, thank you.
Do you have any hobbies?
Well, I think my hobbies now, I'd have to say, are my husband and our two daughters.
Well, those are good hobbies. Good luck. Thank you. Young man, at the Americana, when you were appearing at the Americana, the Royal Box, which of your songs always gets the largest audience response, Paul? Paul Anka, I got a good call him, young man, father now.
Oh, I guess my latest record, Woman is a Sentimental Thing.
It gets the biggest response?
Oh, it's amazing.
Well, that's a good comment on the record, isn't it?
Yes.
That's a good way to mention it, to bring it in subtly like that. Yeah, thanks a lot, Paul. Ross Cacavalli. Did I say your name right?
That's right.
Do you have a family, Ross?
Yes. 5-year-old son, Jimmy.
Yeah? Congratulations. We're going to play Password now in just a moment, but right now. All right, let's start the game. The ladies competing against the gentlemen. Phyllis Newman, Paul Anka have the word as they look at it. We'd like you to see it, of course.
The password is swim.
10 points, Phyllis. See if you can get Sylvia to say that in the first clue.
Weissmuller.
Weissmuller.
Five
product.
Seconds. Weissmuller product. Oh.
How quickly they forget.
I can hear you. I can hear you. 9 points, Paul.
Sport.
Swimming.
What roughly a form of the word?
Swim.
That's it. I still think of Johnny Weiss, one of the most famous swimmers.
I think it's the most famous name in swimming. I don't know. Yeah. Probably people.
Sylvia, Ross, as they look at it, we'd like you to look at it.
The password is tech.
Sylvia, 10 points.
Nail.
Finger.
Nail what? Finger. No, 9 points, Ross.
Thumb.
Tack.
Yes. The men have 18 points. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodman, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. There you go, Phyllis, Paul, friends.
The password is wait.
10 points, Phyllis.
Don't look at me.
Don't use a gesture now, Phyllis.
Gain. Wait.
Yeah! You got weight out of game, and I didn't see a gesture.
Gain.
Oh, gain. Gain. Oh, gain weight. Yeah. Yes, that's the thing you don't want to do. Ross and Sylvia have the word. 18 to 10, friends.
The password is chip.
10 points, Ross, we'll give you the game. Just give him a clue, Ross.
No, he's got something there.
Shoulder.
No gestures.
5 seconds.
Shoulder, head.
Shoulder, head.
On my shoulder.
Very pretty, very nice. 9 points, Sylvia. Give you 19.
Monk.
5 seconds.
Monk. Hood.
Look at your word again, Sylvia. Does that make sense to you? All right, sorry, I just haven't added it up. 8 points, Ross, we'll give you the game.
Potato. Potato. Forget the shoulder.
Potato monk.
5 seconds, Paul.
Potato.
5 seconds.
Potato.
All right. Yeah, I hope you boys are having fun. All right. 7 points, Sylvia.
Dip.
Chip?
Yes. I just got chipmunk, and I thought you were talking about chimp.
No.
Chipmunk, of course. Well,
I almost said sack after monk and monk, potato.
Monk sack.
Sackcloth for monk.
Monk for, oh, I see. Well, that's very religious of you. Now, here's the word. Either team can win, 18 to 17. There's the word as they look at it.
The password is knickers.
You got the first shot at it, Paul. 10 points, give you the game. This afternoon.
Trousers.
Pants?
Trousers, pants. 9 points will give you the game, Phyllis.
Rompers.
Blue jeans.
Rompers, blue jeans. Well, 8 points will give you the game, Paul.
Bucker.
You may say that again.
Bockers.
5 seconds, Ross. There it goes. Okay, 7 points. Give you 24, Phyllis.
Pantaloons.
Oh, dear.
Pantaloons, Sylvia.
Don't. Pantaloons.
5 seconds.
Underwear.
No. 6 points. Give you 24, Paul.
Boys.
5 seconds, Ross.
Jockers?
No. 5 points. Give you 22.
Knees.
Knockers.
Knockers. No. 4 points, Paul.
Close.
Knickers.
Sylvia. All right, here we go. Sylvia.
Knickers and knockers.
Yeah, all right. 10 points each. I mean, you start with 10 points over here, Sylvia. Both of you can win the game.
The password is club.
10 points, Sylvia, I'll give you the game.
Organization.
Company.
Company. 9 points, I'll give you the game, Ross.
Social.
5 seconds, Paul.
Committee.
Social committee. 8 points, I'll give you 20, I'll give you the game, Sylvia. 5 seconds.
Women's club.
Club. So the knockers didn't count. All right, here we go. You won the game, Phyllis. You have $100, the chance to win $250 in the lightning round. In 1 minute, here's the first word. Go.
Wet.
Dry.
Rain.
Damp.
Yes.
Twist.
Wiggle.
Pretzel.
Pretzel. Another.
Curve.
Crooked.
Down.
Up.
Okay, go on to the next one. Game.
Play.
Mallet.
Croquet.
Yes.
Scared.
Frightened.
Frightened.
Anxious.
Fright.
Fear.
Yes.
Bad.
Good.
Very good. You know that's a tough lightning round word?
Bend.
Bend is a tough lightning round word, I think. It's a very hard word
twist
to convey. Yes.
Yeah.
All right. You've done very well, though. Sylvia, you have $300. Ross, you have $250. Thank you both for playing Password with us, and good luck to you both. We'll continue playing Password in just a moment. But right now, let's watch this.
And now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, it's a wonderful audience here today.
We're playing Password this week with two very proud parents of very beautiful children. Adam and Amanda Green's mother here, Phyllis Newman. And a beautiful young lady, 6 months old, named Alexandra Anka. Her father is right here, Paul Anka. I've got to call Alexandra Anka. That's Alexandra Anka. Well, Anka, what's the right way to pronounce that?
Well, in Italy, they call me Palunka.
Palunka. All right. Let's meet two password players, all right?
Phyllis Newman, meet your new partner from New Orleans, Louisiana, Dave Gosselin.
Hello. Hello, Dave.
Paul Anka, meet your new partner from Hammond, Indiana, Betsy Craig.
Hello,
Betsy. Hello, Dave. What occupies your time, sir?
Alan, I'm a purchasing representative with a major oil company here in New York.
Good to have you here. Betsy Craig, what does your husband do?
Alan, he has a bowling center in Munster, Indiana.
Good. Do you like to bowl?
Well, I'm learning.
Well, fine. It's a great sport. You ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Let's play Password. Phyllis Newman, Paul Anka have the word. We'd like you to have it.
The password is bobble.
10 points, Phyllis.
Bangles.
Beads.
Bangles, beads. Paul, 10 points.
Other.
Bobbles.
Bobbles. Bobbles, bangles, and beads. You want to come up a little closer, Dave? We can hear you a little better, Dave, if you're up a little closer. There you go. Betsy and Dave have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is desert.
10 points, Dave.
Sahara.
Desert.
Yes. You know, I always have a problem. I have to decide whether that's dessert or desert. Then I wait for the clue to make sure.
Two S's.
Two S's is dessert, yes. New word, 9 to 10, friends.
The password is catnip.
Okay, 10 points, Paul.
Oh.
Wow.
Wow.
Well, you wouldn't like it if they were all easy. 5 seconds, Paul.
Pet.
Neck.
Pet neck. Oh, you chose the verb, huh? All right. 9 points, Phyllis.
Food.
Favorite.
Favorite, no. 8 points, Paul. 5 seconds.
Meow.
Cat.
Roughly, no. 8 points, Phyllis.
Food.
Catnip.
Right, yes.
What did you say? It?
Catnip, that's it.
No, you couldn't have said cat, because cat is included in the word.
Is catnip a food, or is it a toy?
It's a very attractive little herb that the cats like, as I understand it. I probably am wrong, but that's the way I've always understood it. Betsy and Dave have it. The word, that is. We'd like you to see it.
The password is mineral.
10 points, Betsy.
Or.
Paddle.
What? Paddle. No, 9 points, Dave.
Vegetable.
Mineral.
Yes. I gave you the game. Yeah. You added that up very well. And you won the game by so doing. Did you realize that already? You
I
won
heard
a game.
The bells go off.
The
I
bells.
Something happened.
That indicated that Dave has $100 he didn't have before and a chance to win $250 in the lightning round. You ready to go, Phyllis?
Yes.
In 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Golden.
Rod.
Cinderella's.
Slipper.
Yes.
Tree.
Grow.
Bark.
Trunk.
Chop.
Cut.
Chop.
Saw.
Tree. Substance.
Wood.
Yes.
Death.
Life.
Willie. Gender.
No. Director.
Cell. Go to the
funeral.
Next one. Bird.
Sing.
Feathered.
Nest.
Glorious.
Peacock.
Yes.
Swoon.
Faint.
Yes. Very good. Willie Loman.
Isn't that awful? All I could think of was Death of a Salesman.
And you couldn't think of Willie's last name?
Yeah, I could think of his last name, but I just...
But Willie didn't indicate to you. Willie Loman, she was going for Salesman, of
silly.
Course.
Silly.
No, that's very... You see, Death of a Salesman, you got to think of Death of a Salesman. But Dave, you did very well. Dave Gosselin has just won $300. Betsy Craig and Dave Gosselin, will you change partners? We'll play your second game.
Thank you.
You ready to go? We have the ladies now competing against the men. Paul Anka here, Phyllis Newman there, and for you at home.
The password is sprint.
10 points, Paul.
Run.
Walk.
Run, walk. 9 points, Phyllis.
Jump. Hop.
Hop. 8 points, Paul.
Trot.
Five seconds.
Canter.
Canter, no. 7 points, Phyllis.
Olympics.
5 seconds, Betsy.
Race.
No. 6 points, Paul.
Steady.
Relay.
No. 5 points, Phyllis.
Dart.
Dart.
Marathon.
Dart marathon. No. 4 points, Paul.
Run.
Dash.
Dash. No. You thought it was a...
Right.
3 points, Phyllis.
Splinter.
Sprint.
Yes. Three to nothing.
That's
Start
all.
With you, Dave. There's the word. Betsy? Friends.
The password is award.
10 points, Dave.
Academy
Award.
That's it. Ten to three, friends.
The password is gesture.
10 points, Phyllis.
Oh, you rotten thing.
I didn't pick the word. The little man brings it up.
Let's see. Hand.
Shake.
Handshake. 9 points, Paul.
Hmm.
5 seconds.
Movement.
Beckon.
Beckon, no. 8 points, Phyllis.
Movement.
Gesture.
Yes. Where'd you get it? All right, 11 for the ladies, 10 for the men. The word goes back to Betsy and Dave. And you start again, Dave. There it is. Betsy, good luck.
The password is search.
10 points, Dave.
Seek. Seek.
Search.
Yes. Boy. The men have 20. The ladies have 11. And we'll return in a moment. Right now. All right. The ladies have 11 points. The men have 20 points. We're going to pick the game up right here tomorrow. Let's see. Did I ask you, Betsy, if you had any children?
No, but I do have 2 children, Alan. A girl, 4, and a boy, 14 months.
Well, I think they should. And what are their names?
Sherry and Brad.
That's good. And how about you, Dave?
I have one little girl, Stephanie, who's 4 and a half.
All right, we got the family's names in. All right, you pick you up the game right here tomorrow. You'll be back, I trust, 11 to 20. We'll see you all tomorrow. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is encourage. If your children enjoy swimming, encourage them. It's a great sport, but please teach them at the same time to respect the simple rules of water safety. Okay, see you tomorrow, I hope.
Contestants on today's program.
Big drama.
We're going to sudden death.
Go big or go home.
Big stakes.
You make a mistake at any point, it's game over.
No pressure.
And even bigger rewards.
$50,000.
We'll take the money.
Welcome to The Money List, the new GSN original that pushes your knowledge and your nerve.
You know, this answer is crucial.
To the breaking point.
Is he on the list?
And beyond.
Yes, it is for $25,000.
It's so big, and it's all part of Big Saturday Night. Don't miss The Money List, Saturdays at 10, 9 Central, only on GSN.